A Taliban spokesperson says their fighters are responsible for an attack that killed an American soldier. This follows a statement released on Monday by the U.S. military, saying one of its service members was killed in action, but did not specify exactly where this happened in Afghanistan. Talks between Washington and the Taliban stalled after an attack on a U.S. military base earlier this month.